It's finally here, the day we've all been waiting in anticipation for, race day. The Autodromo Jose Carlos Pache circuit has been home to many exciting events in motorsport history, and I have no doubt today will be just as memorable. This high-altitude anti-clockwise circuit is made up of just 15 corners and offers plenty of DRS opportunities, but not as much opportunity to overtake as you would expect. The circuit is known for its very technical sector 2, which is sandwiched between the circuit's two long straights, the latter of which is considered to be one of the longest full-throttle stretches you'll find. So before the off, let's remind ourselves of yesterday's results with a look at the starting grid. A fantastic effort from Jayan Deruvalli yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Daniel Tictum in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Porcher, Lungard, Guan Yu Zhou, and Schwartzman, Fittipaldi, Piastri, Nissany, Marcus Armstrong, Drugovic, Deledda, Ralph Boschong, and for sure, Samaya, Sato, Beckman and Ben Fiscal. Zendeli, Aitken, Phipps and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. As we await the start of another hugely anticipated Formula 2 race, I'm joined again by Davide Valsecchi. Davide, as a former GP2 champion, can we get some insight to what is running through these young drivers' heads as they sit out on the grid?
Ciao Alex, it's a pleasure to be here. They are nervy moments, there is no doubts about that. Mental strength is the key to remaining calm and focusing on the upcoming race. Formula 2 is so competitive and all of these drivers know that they are going to be pushing each other all of the way. In these sports, you have to be able to control your nerves. fastest lap of the race so far.
As they climb out of the Carlin team are ready and waiting to celebrate a thoroughly deserved win. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the conditional track. They made it look easy out there today.
And there you have it. Today's winners, having raised some of the biggest names in F1 to date, Carlin have once again shown their expertise when it comes to recruiting new talent. No doubt today's winners have a bright future ahead of them. They certainly deserve it after today's performance. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
Look at where Alessio Deledda finished compared to where he started. That's a really strong performance. So, driver of the day has to go to him.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.